Tensions are currently rising between Adam Eaton and Todd Frazier. The two players used to be teammates on the 2016 White Sox, but have since separated to the Mets and the Nationals. Frazier to the Mets, and Eaton to the Nationals. Oh God, I gotta retake that.